I was little, I believed every question was important. Solving mysteries like Blue's Clues, I asked my father if he knew why my grandpa never came to visit. His response was dead silent, as if cemeteries had more to talk about. Why do the good questions never get answered? In spaces where white faces stare like stars, black faces like black holes, hoping and holding onto supernova leftovers, working twice as hard to get half their scraps. But where's our reparations from this nation, turning ghettos into plantations, run by white foundations, making Baltimore look like a camp for concentration? Tear you from your home like Nazis. Complexion they claim they not see, but gentrification is the reason so many of us find it hard to breathe. This is not progress. This is the process of disposing bodies into places where they can't be seen. When will these nonprofits stop playing as profit? If black communities wanted to be ran, then slaves would have never ran, but they did. And we still running through a concrete jungle. Backgrounds change like Flintstones, but time hasn't. Students still being taught, blacks as slaves first and people second. A timeline cut into pieces, like Native American bodies before Thanksgiving feast, and black Barbies still look incomplete, and schools still lack black men who teach, and the good question still never gets answered. So give us our community back, because my grandfather still never came to visit. I should have known he didn't like me by the color of my pigment. Maybe we don't talk about these things for the same reasons I don't talk about him. Got racism in my blood and I'm scared to admit it. But my questions have never stopped because the answers have never come to visit. Thank you.